Hi, this is High Templar with my Total War Warhammer Legendary Chaos Warriors campaign with Kholek. So, things were going very well. We were destroying everybody left and right. And now both of my armies are in a bit of predicament. My hordes actually. Firstly, those guys.
I refuse.
And
such
there
orders.
Is an agent from Kislev, and there is an army from Kislev that went from here and here. On the other hand, but here we have armies of Midland, and here. Other forces are gathering.
Not likely.
The Ostland.
I'll ignore that.
They are not to be worried that much. But there is a Nordland army. And this is Karadrak again.
That will incur.
And there is
wrath.
A Varg army that is trying to lay an ambush on.
Have my promise.
I think I might want to start with that.
Forward unto slaughter!
Yeah, it's ambush. Let's try to fight it. You should never resort to ambush. Although, this army was kinda weak. I think I might win it either way. But, let's just play it. I knew there was ambush, but I couldn't really move in any other way because I would be trapped. Between my units. I mean, between the enemy armies. So let's see what we can do here.
We need slaves! Kill most, but not all!
Wait, oh, okay, let's see.
Chaos Marauders!
Okay.
Sorcerer Lord, punish! I go. See who will. Yes, wills. That's what the Masters meant. Chaos Marauders. So be it. Get them! Chaos Marauders!
This
take this mortals!
this is good.
Chaos Marauders! What? What do they want, Desire? Chaos! Sorcerer's Bolt! Going forth, I go! Yes, Lord!
So now my guys are pretty much fighting their guys.
We want their eyes! Chaos Marauders! Air Carnage! Sorcerer Lord!
Let's take out this guy. It is a victory, but I do want to keep chasing them. How about we get this hero, please? Is it like the border?
Ultimate sorcery! Moving fast!
I don't see more enemies. I think this works well enough. Cleaning up the mess.
Chaos Marauders! Fight!
There is still 50 of those guys. Just follow. That is the last flag here.
So be it!
Five. Now there was 50 of them. Those guys. Not long to go. Now there is five. Very useful for chasing down units. Evenly distributed losses, but greater than I would want. But have to be like that. I don't think we killed their lord. I think he's still alive, his minuscule amount of life. So that means we need to chase him down and kill him. So total favor of 700. Yes, ambushes were certainly discovered, that's for sure. So let's finish them off. Yeah, he's alive.
Need a boon. Never stop. The fates agree.
Let's replenish some losses.
Fool.
Let's embed this hero inside.
Let us corrupt.
And I will wait with recruiting unit because I would like to recruit this unit on enemy territory. That means Varg territory here. So we will get the exemplar and all the extra XP and lightning strike. Would be essential for me. Now with the Kholek, he's already had 7, so he's close to 10. But has a few turns still. I cannot allow this guy to recruit.
Shall be.
Oh, there is an army there. And you have a war with Kholek, right? However, I'm pretty sure if I was able to move here, they would be able to move here. So I am at 131,000 right now. I think that I will just awaken the tribe. Get my level for the freakish mutation. And just chill here. Although there is this agent here. And okay. Since I cannot
bring me to the storm
and camp this turn, and I don't need to, but I can replenish all those losses. And those guys will take on the barn. Will ignore me, or so I think. Although I lost this 5,000, I will get some another money. As you can see, we are making a lot of money right now. And those guys will be, their economy will be ruined basically. But that's interesting, there is actually untainted characters minus 5, but my characters, okay, I get it. It was just very high, and now this untainted character came, instructing to clean up the mess. Curse corruption here is 100%. Okay, not 100%. Okay, cool, very good. So we're too close. Actually, because nobody is attacking this guy, I will just get rid of the units I want to get rid of. But only 2, because I want to get 3 units next turn. And nobody can attack me right now. I just don't want to pay the upkeep since I will be getting new ones here very shortly. Let's do that. And finish the thing. So we are again three tribes awakened. Sars, Aslings, and I don't remember. Kislev stomped upon those Varg forces as I expected. But they are problematic. Oh, this Kislev. Those agents are trying to ambushers. Assault yield trailer, okay. This is Dmitry Tsarov. And I can attack him and I have a full force.
I'll ignore that.
He's level 9. This is an opportunity, actually.
The mountains call.
Do not displease.
You are very screwed.
Excellent.
I will just quietly move here. Oh, the Grellings. This is only tribe that I think. The Grellings. Now let's encamp and get myself let's just get three guys with three chevrons here for great weapons and keep replenishing.
Are you a god?
Not likely.
I can attack Sars and Camper this turn. I am fully replenished. But also I am fully replenished and I might be able to take down Dmitry Tsarov. Because he's very powerful. And this is what I want to do actually.
Absolutely not.
Those guys won't be able to catch me. Yeah, let's do that. Well, this is strange because I have totally better force than he does. He has 60 soldiers, yes, that's true. They will be very troublesome, that's true. They have three spears. I don't see how he can get such a... I will fight it because I just completely stunned because those pistols, yes, they are good, but they are actually very good units. Overall, but not that good. I mean, yeah, let's fight it. We need to break their infantry corps, which is 6 units, and that's pretty much it. Although their morale would be, they would be pissing me off because their morale is great. I mean, it's 54, you can read that. It's legendary, so they will like never break. My guys is 65 and they will sooner break than their guys. Trust me on this one. Let's fight it and let's try to fight this battle well. Because even if I suffer heavy losses, I will be able to replenish all on this territory because this is my ally territory. So
very well.
Taking out Dmitry Tsarov himself would be a key. Actually, because they have pistoliers and the pistoliers are armor piercing. I need to put a core inside from my Chaos Warriors. And then four guys on each side here. as wide as... Wait, what? Damn it. Like I said, that center very wide.
Your demand. Chaos Marauders.
And then Chaos Marauders like that from this flank.
Yes.
And this flank. And this is my main line. It seems weak, but we will totally kick their asses. And those two guys on the left flank. Actually, how many? Yeah, three on each flank. But on the left flank, I will move Kholek, which has a speed of 80. And my dragon ogres also. On this flank I will choose these guys and these guys. So those guys will be 8. And what I will try to do is try to keep their cav contained. That's what I'm trying to do. Let's move them, all of them. Slowly but surely. Let's make sure there is no flanking here, and they know it that there is no flanking here.
Yes, Lord.
And then I plan to use my Chaos Pounce to perk out Dimitri Tsarov. Yeah, I know, it won't be easy. But they have actually two Spear units here. Change of plans. We are going here. Adjusting the line.
What do the gods desire? Marauder horsemen! Faster! Our blades hunger!
Let's explain to them how the situation will be right now. They have adjusted right that. Like that. So.
What? For the Chaos Gods! Since his many glories, rid their souls! Move fast, evil unbound!
Sorry, guess. But just in... Oh, they are actually attacking. Really? Actually, we can attack also. We are outside of the range. Okay, full attack. Spears. I do want to avoid the spears. Take the spears with the doggies. You chase them down. You guys, chase, kill them, guys. Kholek. Full charge on those guys. I think this went well. I still have to kill the general, but it seems to be working as I wanted to. I need to get my guys from here.
Yes.
and it's a victory, but we will fight them a bit more. Actually, let's catch him with one Dimitri. No, let's allow him to run away. Because we won't be able to run all those guys. There will be pistol ears and so on. But I say this is a nice result, I would say. So this auto-resolve was overestimating a bit. If I can run them down, let's just allow him. If I can run them down, they will be heavily depleted Dimitri Tsarov, and I can auto resolve it. If I cannot run them down, can you please kill them already? Oh, this is a golden already, okay. I guess we'll end this battle with this. Like I said, auto-resolve was... This is actually first time when I got more than decisive, more decisive victory over the auto-resolve. I mean, like, in Rome that was normal because the computer couldn't play very well, but in here the auto result would give him probably similar losses, but look at that. And I will be able to run him down, which is perfect. You are not moving anywhere, my friend.
No!
Although he might take to the sea, but I don't care. I'm still on the territory when my replenishment is crazy. Perfect. He wasn't able to run. This time we will auto resolve because, although no, because I don't want to lose my chaos bone. I will do the same tactics I did. Yeah, let's do that. I just don't like auto-resolve when it comes to Chaos Stone. They're just destroying them. And this is really not how it should be. I need to get some. So, again, same as before, my core would be from Chaos Warriors, but as you wish, my core would be from Chaos Warriors,
Chaos Marauders.
My left flank, and this time we'll be going as wide as possible with this. Chaos Marauders.
Very well. Chaos Marauders.
Actually, no. I don't care about their lives. So I have those guys grouped. Let's take three of those units here. in my plan, he will be my ace. You will be my force. And again, I will. I will put Kholek right here. The dragon ogres right here. Chaos spawns right here. Kholek? I'm not sure. Yeah, here. Yeah, that would be good. Where is the Greek? Actually, if I put dragon on this flank, I will put Kholek also here. Start button. Let's take everybody and move forward. But you know, slowly, chilly. Like I said, this time no running around. I'll just get them. I'm so wide, there is no chance they could do anything about me. Stop. No, they're just adjusting. Cool. But this time I will do on normal mode because, you know. Sliding forward. You are not in the situation, I would say. Let's just take everybody in position. Everybody in position. One, no in position. I want for you to attack those guys. For you to attack those guys. You here. You to go forward. You have here. Full attack. and they are running away, even though I told them not to. And Dimitri is in the middle of my infantry, which is perfect. That's where I like my Dimitri to be. Seems like Dimitri Charov has just expired. And I can safely end the battle because they were already run away. So they killed 50. Only, and none of my monsters or stuff, and they are dead now. Come on, that's not how it's supposed to work. You cannot run away twice.
I refuse.
I will get you. I will get you so badly. I should have just...
By Sigma, no!
You dare?
Is it because I auto-resolved? I mean, I fought the battle manually? It might as well be. Yeah, but I'm replenishing my losses like crazy. Those guys are far away. Dimitri Charov is dead. So, things are going rather well, I would say. Let's finish this turn. There is a Midland army here, Nordland is here. It's two stacks. Well, one and a half stack. Those guys are running away in the shoot. You are no chances. Kislev is assaulting me. I need to kill all these guys. Although he might have just been wounded.
Separate fools! You dare come!
Yeah, actually, you came to me, so that is all daring. And you demand 1,000 gold for my That's funny. You're funny. Critical failure. And I can get Archeon Ever Chosen. Well, I don't have the proper stuff yet, but I can have him. Now I'm again on not my territory, so that was the issues, but I can move.
Sigma forbids this.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
How are you doing, Kholek?
No. Bringer of darkness. My true masters. I will destroy.
So. I will go this guy to the Sarsen encampment, this guy to the Sarsen encampment. I have 9, so I need to wait 2 more turns to recruit the units I really want.
I will not obey.
The mountains call.
So those guys have run away, and they should. They have a new leader, but doesn't. I cannot get to those guys.
Not likely.
But it doesn't seem to be in the best of conditions. But they might have a second stack here.
I'll ignore that.
I mean, third one.
What?
They totally could have that. So I'm going to move here for the replenishment and then go into the Warg territory. I need 2 turns exactly to build every building I need. So I will destroy this guy because I'm not recruiting now. And if I destroyed it tomorrow, I also wouldn't be able to recruit next turn, so let's just demolish it. Move here.
Climb the mountain!
Let us corrupt!
And with this guy, force march ourselves here. He doesn't need to camp, he doesn't need to replenish. He only needs to destroy.
Never stop.
So now
for chaos.
I win. Yeah.
Ready.
2 turns, I will build buildings, I will start recruiting stuff, and I will be in enemy territory, so all the beasts I will get will be quite high level. Actually, let's make sure that you have... I don't need this banner anymore. What I need is Beast Tamer. North Serpent, Dark Soul, Barbarian. This is extremely good. Now I have Talisman of Protection. Which gives me ward save 10%, but this one gives me ward save 15%. Berserker Sword is awesome, absolutely awesome. Spell Shield. Awesome. Farm Shield. This is also good. Absolutely this. Let's take this. Can you get something better than that? You can have a collector, which is better. Let's get the collector.
I foresee.
How about our exalted hero? Yes, I know, this is better because it gives him Helm of Discord. But I'm bad at using those abilities. This is a constant passive ability, this is weapon. A Definitely potion of strength. Actually, we need a disclaimer for our third. There are. They do have. Oh, they actually have a significant force. But they just cannot get me. Which is perfect.
I will not obey!
I can work with that. I can so work with that.
I am mounted toward you.
Sneaky, are we? I will attack them with lightning strike. Karaka drag. Oh, those Essenes are very bad at staying alive. Oh, I cannot awaken them anymore. Really? Yes. I know. Oh, that's just so bad. At this point in the game.
Now,
oh, so you have a force, and you probably will be getting an army. Oh, that's so bad for you.
No.
What?
Wipe them out. Bring them to ruin.
And I have Archeon.
Moving now. Dominance.
I do want to play with you, but
that will incur my wrath.
Let us corrupt.
Weakened hero is better than dead hero at this point. You cannot recruit. If you do, I will be to kill you. I will just encamp here. And exchange three of my warhounds, just ordinary warhounds, into level 4 poison beasts.
Tempest incarnate.
And with this guy. They haven't moved close enough.
Moving.
Solar Company is now Varg. Varg. Become my bitch. Basically.
You wish the wrath of the Norse tribes. That is the only reason I.
Well,
you dare?
You will get around it, I'm sure. And next turn I have 10, which is perfect for me to build stuff, basically.
This serves the dark powers!
Yeah. And then we will exchange some of these poor units into my good ones. But that's soon. Not yet. Let's finish the turn one more time. see what the dark gods will bring us. And we are so going Midland, still trying to stay there. Those guys, we might want to take them out, and we probably will. Ostland coming in here, fine, it's all fine. At this point, I'm getting level 4, rank 4 dragon ogres, and lots of them. And that won't be very good for you. I don't care. So, the ambushes. I will finish on this one. We'll probably get the Warhounds and Marauders, because faster Warhounds, you know, it's better.
I refuse.
And then we'll make lots of lightning strike, but first let's get some. Oh, you are
recruiting
that city.
Very well.
Yeah, we will finish this episode now, and we will get third court quite soon, but not yet, obviously. You are only 8? You should be more than 8. That's weird, because you should be more than 8. Don't you have... You cannot have Dark Soul. It's cool. 8 is cool. You are good. Minus 1000 I'm doing right now.
My eldritch eyes see.
Because those Harus Marauders cost more. But very soon, because I'm going to build. I will show you. I'm going to build this for 2, and this for 2, and this for 4, and this for 2 at once. And then it's just a matter of gathering more for level 5 buildings and leveling up the Ruinous Altar and Chaos War Shrine and Lightning Rounds, and also this. It also, if I finish building this, it will also give me additional plus 2 experience for all the units. So with all the bonuses of the Beast Tamer and my champion, that would be exemplar, I mean. That would be plus 5, plus 6. So rank 7 Dragon Ogres. Imagine that. Rank 7. Rank 7 Chaos Pods. So, thank you for watching. And we are in the turn 38 only. Thank you for watching. I hope you like it. If you did, press like. If you want to leave a comment, please leave a comment. And I also would like to recommend my other Let's Plays. A Total War Warhammer, Legendary Chaos Warriors with Archeon, and Legendary Greenskins campaign with Gringor. And also I'm doing Total War Round 2 Legendary Epirus campaign. 40 episodes already. And I'm also doing Fallout 4 survival video, so you might want to check that out also. Thank you for watching, bye!